At East Los Angeles College, we are in the business of transforming lives. This is what we do. This is one of the most diverse campuses that you have in the country and obviously in California. But really what makes East LA College unique is that most of the students that come to this campus are from this part of town. And so this is their home. This is where their brothers and sisters have come. This is where their mom and dads have come. So it's very much of a family environment.
I am a proud East LA College graduate. I'm an alumni here. Of course, it was called East Los Angeles Junior College when I was here, and it sat on Brooklyn Avenue, not Avenida Cesar Chavez.
The campus has been here for about 75 years. We certainly have a campus now that also looks beautiful. It's incredible state-of-the-art facilities. We have one of the 10th largest enrollments in the nation. And many of them are the first ones in their family to go to college. And they also have to deal with the issues of income. How do you pay for the cost of going to school? Many of them, as a result, have to go to school part-time. It increases the probability that they're not going to graduate and they're not going to transfer. So we need to lessen the burden. We need to give them a chance.
I'm the first one out of three siblings who is pursuing higher education. I decided to come to East Los Angeles College because they were super welcoming. They really had the resources visible to students. Not just that, but once you step into the campus, you feel that sense of belonging, and that's something that I love.
The foundation plays a really critical role in supporting the needs of our students. One of our flagship programs is our scholarship program, where we provide over $200,000 a year to over 200 students, scholarships which enable them to come here and really focus on their education. We also recently began a new program called the President's Circle, and that President's Circle focuses on engaging the business community and talking about topics that support our students to make sure they have jobs and careers that they can go into when they graduate from ELAC or a four-year university.
This is a campus that's also very fortunate as a college to have a major museum. This is a 40,000 square foot museum where we are able to display some of the great artwork that exists in this community.
The Vincent Price Art Museum has always been a part of East Los Angeles College, and we're very proud of that fact. We're one of the only community colleges in the United States that has a full-fledged museum. And the museum began with a gift, a generous donation from the actor Vincent Price.
When I was going here, I was taking some art courses, and there was this tiny little Vincent Price art gallery in the art department. And of course, I had just been seeing House of Wax and all those fantastic horror films starring Vincent Price, and I didn't quite get the connection of an art gallery named after Vincent Price, who was a big movie star.
He himself was an art historian and a very avid collector. And over the course of his lifetime, he and his wife donated somewhere around 900 works to our collection. Now the collection is around 9,000 works of art. And then about 6 years ago, the college was able to build this beautiful building.
We are committed to providing a world-class museum to the surrounding community, the students, and the rest of the city. It was Vincent Price's vision that everyone has access to the arts. While the Vincent Price Art Museum shows artists from all over the country, we have a specific focus on artists who are underrepresented, specifically artists from the community, as well as artists from more marginalized communities living in Los Angeles.
The exhibitions here are wildly diverse. You know, we currently have an exhibition on loan from LACMA of ancient Chinese ceramics, and Native American, all kinds of art is represented.
The museum is primarily staffed by students. They do our tours, and they're learning while they're here. This is also an opportunity for students to gain access to the career field of museum studies. I think that we play a very important role in our community, and we have yet to fully reach the level that we need to make that full transition from a small college gallery to a full-fledged institution. So it's very important that we are able to look to our friends and supporters to keep our programs free and accessible.
One of the reasons that we hold a gala or other events is that we need to have our former alumni. We need to have corporate partners. We need to have public officials join us in the efforts to help our students. They feel a sense of hope. They feel a sense that their dreams will be achieved by coming to East Los Angeles College. And we want to make sure that that hope is realized.